Our cardiac rehab program has been recognized nationally for many years as one of the top. It's been an evolution from a hospital that was a community hospital to a hospital with groundbreaking research in terms of cardiovascular care. Our inpatient side of cardiovascular care is outstanding.
You need somebody, they're there. Whether it's their job to do it or not, they're there.
We have a state-of-the-art cardiac cath lab, which includes excellent x-ray imaging equipment and the latest technology as far as angioplasty and stents. We have board-certified cardiologists that are very devoted and dedicated to taking care of their patients in a manner that is exemplary. I feel that Holy Name's dedication to quality care is very evident.
I've never really met too many patients that haven't felt like it's a very close-knit hospital and a friendly atmosphere.
Heart attack happens when a plaque may be building up in an artery for years, but for some reason, all at once, a blood clot forms in that area and it stops the flow of blood very abruptly.
My dad, he had his pacemaker done here. If I trust my dad to get his pacemaker here, I would have no reservation. Bringing my family here is the, as far as I'm concerned, the top hospital.
We have so many patients that have had successful results after having an angioplasty, and patients get immediately relief from any chest pain that they've experienced. It's the longest running program in Bergen County. We're very proud of it.